Hello and welcome to Farming Simulator 15 again. So you have been playing mostly Farming Simulator 17 since it came out. Also, I think it's an amazing game. The problem is that all the maps are... There's not a lot of maps. Which means that it's quite boring after a while just playing Goldcrest Valley. So I'm sort of hit the point where I got tired of playing it. I'm gonna return a bit to FS15 and this let's play on the County Line map, which is an amazing map. See, I'm gonna go I'm just harvesting this field of corn. It's a humongous field. That's one of the things I'm missing on FS17, big fields. All the fields are kind of small, and I'm waiting for one of these maps. I would love to have the County Line map for FS17, because it's such a cool map. And we'll see if we get it. Hopefully we'll get it. Eventually. So, I think there's still a sale of corn on the sale. Corn, Conagra corn. He's buying, they're buying corn. I sold off quite a bit of corn, so the price is jumping. We're making some money. That's good. So, it's hard when FS17 comes out. I want to play it because it is a great improvement over this game. But still, again, it got boring after a while. So I thought I would at least play this one a little bit more. This is one dirty tractor. I guess that's okay. So, if you haven't bought FS17, if you can afford it, I think you'd buy it. I thought it would, since it's an improvement, that it would run slower on my computer. That would be a performance issue, but there wasn't. I think it ran smoother on my computer than FS15 does. Now, the games I have for the maps I'm using for FS15 is quite bigger than the ones I'm using on for FS17, so we'll see. Maybe when we get bigger maps, we'll have performance issues. We got quite a lot of corn out of this field, considering the values are crappy. Soil moisture is too low, New regions is like times one, PK, M is times one, PK is nothing. She can pretty much nothing out of this field, but we can a little bit. Because it's such a big field. Check on our animals, cows, they're producing quite a lot of milk, 86 cows is good, a lot of liquid manure. I think the plan was to actually put liquid manure on into this field. We could start that. Figure out where to and then I put my slow spreader. This is probably, I haven't been playing this game for a few weeks, so I'm not really sure where to put everything now. But don't I have a slow spreader? I think it put a slower spreader. Yeah, come on, here it is. Where did I put it? There it is. It's over there, I think. I'm just gonna put gas in this cat 865 here. Oh wait, here. Oh, is that? Looks like it's here. Why is it not there for you? Why can't I refill it? This is weird. Why isn't it working? comes in. Somewhere else. I really don't understand why it's not working. Again? How did I get slurry into it? Sucks. Slurry spreader. What am I doing wrong? That's the sign. The slurry pit. To get up there. And the cows. Is here. Over here. Why can't I get it into? No, oh god, I'm an idiot. Sorry. Oh, they cast the little boxes around them. So. The position of this box is so odd. That seems. Course play and let it go on, so let's stop. I'm just dumping everything I have, dumping the prices. I'll go save this. So we have some corn. That's the cool part of FSF, if you have pigs, you can actually feed them different stuff, not just silage. Actually, don't feed them silage at all. Feed them corn, some sort of wheat or barley, and then a group of soybeans for protein. Then you can feed them beets, chia beets, or potatoes. And you give them water. That's pretty cool. These are our humongous fields with. Let's see. Oh, what's it called? Soybeans, I'm growing soybeans. So the problem with this map, it takes forever to do anything because the fields are so big. And that's sort of a problem. At the same time, it's sort of a cool part of this map. By having one field of... corn, you get so much... a humongous amount of corn. Let's see, where do I store this? Where's my silo? I think it's over here. this corn, I'll accept from there. Where is corn accepted? Probably nowhere on this map then. Guessing. Probably over by the other fields. I can't get it in there. Oh, bummer. Still good than that. Farm over there, probably. See my corner. I'll do that next level then. Send this off. Sell it. Oh. Wobbly on the road, that's it. We need some form of screenshot, maybe. I'll take one of the slurry. The spreading slurry. Let's see. I'd be like this character. Unfortunately, I think the default maps in FS17 is just not too small to justify buying that character. Spending that kind of money. Eventually, when we get bigger maps, it will be great. The default characters in FS17 are beautiful. Good screenshot. Spreading slurry. Basically, this is what I will continue doing on this map until we meet next time. So hopefully next time we'll have done this. All the cornfields are harvested, and I will probably have cultivated this into the ground. Anyway, thank you for watching. To see if this is the last time I play FS15 or not. Sort of depends on what happens on the map front with FS17. Hopefully we can get some decent maps and then that'll be a reason for me to play it again. But we'll see what happens. Anyway, thank you for watching. Have a great day. Take care. Bye bye.